go drinking with hobbits. Sure, you'll have a grand time all night long. But if you go drinking with hobbits, my friends, you may not want to wake up at all. They were thoughtful and kind, and they invited me to drink. A lone human among hobbit kind. They bought me a half, then another, and one more, and told stories of days long gone by. The brew was strong, my glass never empty, as if time stood still and bare. But when I woke the next morning, I felt like old Smog had been there. Oh, don't go drinking with hobbits. Sure, you'll have a grand time all night long. But if you go drinking with hobbits, my friends, you may not want to wake up at all. You may wonder how it all happened. Well, I'm still wondering what happened to who. I had tea, dinner, and supper. Quite full, I thought I was through. But they insisted I come to the flagon and drink to the health of new friends. But when I got there, I made more hobbit friends, and the toast seemed never to end. Oh, don't go drinking with hobbits. Sure, you'll have a grand time all night long. But if you go drinking with hobbits, my friends, you may not want to wake up at all. When the sun arose the next morning, and I lifted my head from my drool, there were beer mugs spilled on the tables, and hobbits lying next to their stools. A young hobbit lass grinned across the barroom and nudged each of my new hobbit friends. And then, sometime after second breakfast, we all started drinking again. Oh, don't go drinking with hobbits. Sure, you'll have a grand time all night long. But if you go drinking with hobbits, my friends, you may not want to wake up at all. I left Hobbiton a few days later. My head, it was swollen and sore. It felt like a dwarven anvil after a terrible war. I don't think I'll ever recover from the food, the drink, and the cheer. And I swear I'll never drink with hobbits again, at least till I see them next year. Oh, don't go drinking with hobbits. Sure, you'll have a grand time all night long. But if you go drinking with hobbits, my friends, you may not want to wake up at all. No, don't go drinking with hobbits. Sure, you'll have a grand time all night long. But if you go drinking with hobbits, my friends, you may not want to wake up at all.